This is the first time this year that we're actually doing a specific group of people, but it's a day that we see normally around anywhere from 50 to 100 patients, where we do free dentistry all day, normally just extractions, dentures, partials, fillings, and free cleanings for patients that are in the normal.
My appreciation for what y'all are doing here.